I'm up.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge, and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot. I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
told your nephew stalks my men. Tears them apart, like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news.
Come back.
You'll find them.
See what I can make for you, my lord.
Goodbye.
I'm sorry. I need more for that. I'll make an offering. Your good fortune.
May I look after your bow, my lord?
Death from afar.
Would you like to see what I have? Use it to defeat the invaders. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Single drop of sake.
If the Mongols come back,
we'll find them where they sleep and protect you.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the Ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the Straw Hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished.
you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls, swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone see the samurais? I know you're here!
Your blade will keep us safe.
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh. At Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai on the island wanted to meet Ichito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the ghost. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards! Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
easy now.
It'll be dark soon. You need to ride to Fort Yatate?
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride!
Fort
Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
Jump that gap, but Taka says his hook will support my weight. It worked. I'm starting to like this hook. Should be able to swing myself across. Find Ryuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Negium Harsin.
Thank you.
Jutrish Rotter. Kimbo Diaho.
Çıkarım o.
Ne yoksa?
Açış beni gir.
our cinta.
Sumter, how was nicht your son?
Is the Hollos after her city? Der Moon by
sent me.
I knew he wouldn't leave us.
Oi! Unok ik chaharda! Oi! Unok ik chaharda! بشويش
تيما
Ah!
Windman!
Han! Тэр хаа нэгтээ зутчих. Хиндвэн, хаан, хац туслай,
тимэ.
Neg yum has. Neg yum har sinta.
Харвачвэ, энэ хабас харват байс.
Бид нэн бэлэн гэж байна.
Нугаас амраач нон сумтай байна.
Ахи харван. Ослог аллаа тэрний.
Сум шунгиних шиг болсон. Юу ч алгадаа
биш байна.
Тэр мун байж таарлаа.
Арахгүй бай.
He sent me.
I knew he wouldn't leave us.
Oi! Udo, o que você harta?
Hartin!
Тэд энэ нас мултар чадахгүй.
Олонч нь өр ба
тэр мөн байж гарлаа.
Тэр харахта кул байна.
Ямар нэг юм харуул.
Явчих. Гэхдээ бодгоомжтой.
Дараа мултарч чадахгүй.
Тэр гүн сум тав.
Ой, өдөөх их чи хардаа.
Энэ хавиас харуул байсан.
Бидний холоо сагнахаар шийдэж
ахиж харангуул одоод ална тэрний
Сумуда
Сум шогнох шиг болсон юм алга та
мартаа наа
ready to fight.
Lead the way.
Lord Sakai. Glad you're all right.
I'm better now.
Come and fight!
Set off an alarm and get Ryuzo in here.
Ready for you. Time to open the gate.
Lucky to live through it.
Figured that out all by yourself.
Die, you ugly bastard!
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
We placed bets. How long did it take you to free us? I lost!
Hope you brought some sake. Oh! You're not gonna believe this. It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu.
Mm-hmm.